The white one is on. I shut it off.
This is Toyota Tundra. We are doing some lights. We are doing running board LED lights. There. That has running light and turn signal lights. We are also doing under the hood. Right here. We took the panel out. There are 10 nails holding on to this back panel. Pry that out. We're gonna remove these screws. We're gonna install LED lights behind this grill with running light and turn signal lights. We are also doing tailgate LED lights. That goes here.
All right, Jim, do it.
The directional on the passenger side is a pink wire behind this reservoir here, right down here. It's hard to tell, but there is a pink wire here. On the driver's side is the black wire. This is the grill lights. Once you remove these screws, you can access the other side of the panel. We're just gonna temporarily power up. There is the DRL. And we're gonna do a turn signal. Turn signal on the right hand side, left hand side actually. And there's the other side. Beautiful. I'm gonna hold it. Bolt here. It came out here. What happened? Talk to me. What happened?